Hello friends, this is Madhu Berolia, creative designer at Crafty Scrappers. Today I am here to showcase my DTK, which we received for month of April. It is Crafty Scrappers 6th birthday month and they launched card kit, which comes in a box and filled with lots of goodies. First of all, I got this beautiful thank you card from Crafty Scrappers. We have two beautiful stamp sets. This is Crafty Scrappers Turn 6 stamp set. This party bear stamp set. They are very pretty and with lovely sentiments, designed by Pratyusha Bennett. We have 6 small bottles, 3 of shimmer paste and 3 of dazzling paste. The big reveal of April for us is Crafty Scrappers ink pad. Yes, is the launch 16 colors of ink pad. These are water reactive. These are true in colors as on the cover. We have 8 colors in this kit. I will be showing you neat and clean stamp image I am getting. Really a wonderful ink pad. I am very happy for this new release. Thank you so much, Crafty Scrappers. We have one stencil that is Victorian. There are 2 masking sheets also in this kit. We have 8x8 pattern papers with coordinating cardstocks. See how beautiful golden sheet with some texture. There are 2 acetate sheets also in this kit. Can you hear some sound? Yes, this is very thick and very good for die cutting, stenciling and shaker. We can make candy box also with it. These 2 premium white cardstock also very smooth and good for watercoloring. This is Goofer color book, is also available in this card kit. You can't buy separately. They are beautiful image. You can watercolor or pencil color. We have paper string in pastel shades. These are such a lovely colors. These pulse embellishments are also very beautiful. These are available only in the card kit. So guys, book your card kit at craftyscrappers.in. Now it is available at discounted price. Now moving on to today's project, and my project is vowel card bleached background. So let's begin. So my first background is bleached background. For this I am going to use Crafty Scrappers stencil and their newly launched ink pad daffodils, cotton candy, apple and arctic, which is highly water reacted. Now I am taking 4.5x5.5 cardstock. This is premium white cardstock from Crafty Scrappers. I start blending with cotton candy. First it is better to wipe off excess on paper, and this paper I will use for my sentiments die cut. Now I am applying daffodils to blend with cotton candy. I will keep blending till I get satisfied with the result. Now I will apply arctic, which is in blue shade, and merging with yellow. And when yellow and blue mix together, giving me one more green color here. Okay, now when I am satisfied with my result, I will start my magic. And my magic is what? Bleaching the background. For this I am putting Crafty Scrap pencil on the top of cardstock with the help of masking sheet. Now start rubbing with the wet wipe, and it is start removing some of the ink area where the stencil is open, and creates the very nice pattern in the background. While using wet wipe, try to keep folding to the wipe so color will not merge with each other, because this is highly water reacted ink, especially the area where blue and yellow. Now I am removing the stencil and drying it with heat tool, and you can see here 2 shades in background. So my bleached background is ready.
Hello guys, my name is Khyati Agrawal. I am the niece of this talented lady named Madhu Berolia. So today I am featuring in this video as the voice of Madhu Berolia. I am here to show you a tutorial on the vowel card with bleached background. As you can see, after creating this background, I am stroking this paper in front of me with stitched white lines using a white pen. Now, in front of me are these pretty bear stamps from Crafty Scrappers. As you can see, I've already colored them beautifully and fuzzy cut later. Now I am placing the vellum strip at the center of the card and sticking it. To make the wobble, we are cutting two equal sized pieces of circles over here. Make a slit on the circle till the center using a scissor. Then take a wire, roll it on a pencil, and attach this spring on both the ends of the circle using a glue gun. You can use a tape as well, whatever suits you the best. So now my wobble is ready, and I am placing the fuzzy cut bear on the wobble. Before placing it, as you can see, I've put the hot glue gun on the surface of the bear in order to make a bit hard and sturdy so that it doesn't bend or fold or get loose. And I placed it aside to dry. This was a useful crafty tip, by the way. Before placing it, first I'm putting the sentiment on the vellum strip. Now I'm attaching the bear on the wobble and placing it on the vellum strip. I'm matting the card on the yellow card stock and finally placing it on a white card base. You can decorate or beautify your card as per your liking. I have used these pearl stickers from Crafty Scrappers to make this card look yummy. So finally the wobble card is ready. I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed my tutorial. Do subscribe Crafty Scrappers YouTube channel, follow their Instagram and share your similar card making stories and tag us. Spread craftiness, you guys. Thank you.